This would be the alley behind the Atlantic News Telegraph on Thursday afternoon. It's running pretty good.